Have you ever wanted to have blog features but somewhere else that's not WordPress? Let's just say that you're using Wix, Weebly, ActiveCampaign, or just anything that lets you embed a code. Well, QuickBlogs lets you do exactly that. It enables you to have a blog somewhere else that's not WordPress. So what I'm gonna do in this video, I'm going to show you what the deal is and how to actually use it. So let's go jump over to my desktop right now. Okay, this is a QuickBlogs deal that's going on right now, and it starts off at $59 for the lifetime deal. And if you guys wanna grab it, that link will be in the description. The $59 deal gets you access to 3 blog domains, which is 3 accounts. Unlimited blog posts, unlimited scheduled posts, unlimited teams, unlimited users. So no limitations on that, just the domain. If you need more domains, you can stack codes. So if you stack 2 codes, you get 6 accounts, 15, 45, 90, and so on and so forth, right? So that means if you stack the $59, you get those amount of accounts. Now, let's go jump over to my blog. How to get started with QuickBlogs. Now on my test, I'm using WordPress. And if you were or needed to add 2 different type of blog posts on a WordPress site, well, you have the native WordPress blog and you have QuickBlogs. And if you're using Wix, Weebly, ActiveCampaign, or just anything that lets you add an HTML code, well, you can enable QuickBlogs. But in this case, I'm using WordPress just to show you that you just add the code and it's easy to go, all right? So in this case, all I have to do is add this script and this secondary one. And that will enable QuickBlogs, just like you're seeing it right here. So you're seeing this SaaS Master blog test. And here is one of the blogs that I've created, which is this one right here. Let's go into main one. Here it is, the test I've just created. It's super easy. Once you add the code, you just start creating blogs here on QuickBlog, and they'll update wherever you have this embed, depending on the amount of accounts you have, the domains, okay? Now, that cool part is that you can have this on non-WordPress sites. That's the beauty about QuickBlogs. Or if you needed 2, like, WordPress blogs, no, well, 2 blogs, you have the native WordPress one and this one. Now, how powerful is the blog? Well, it's just as powerful as WordPress. If I add a post right here, we have the option to add the image, which is the main featured image, the title, the content. On the right, we have the authors, and we can create authors. We can create categories, related posts to this one. You can set it as a draft, scheduled or live. Published ad, you can have the date there. The bot button text, enable commenting and enable sharing and save the blog. But there's more features on the bottom. So you have the URL slug. So for example, if you wanna have it customized and not just a random name, well, you could say if this was a SaaS Master video, we'll just say SaaS Master video, and that will be the slug for it. The SEO primary keyword, the other words, the post title, and the SEO meta description. We add these so we can get a total score for the SEO. So there's even SEO integrated to this. And we can see that needs to complete it, needs work, okay, and excellent. And we're gonna get a rating for the blog post that we write. So once you start working on this, you add this information, and it'll make the analysts, and it'll give you the information there. So those are the power of the blog post. Like I said, just like WordPress, same probably settings, unless you have like additional plugins on WordPress, you have all that you need right here for a blog post, okay? Now, the settings for this, we have the profile settings, which is the basic standard settings for the account. Let's go into settings again. The blog settings, here's where we can customize more of the blog settings. We have the embed code, the layout settings. So for example, you saw that the label says SaaS Master Blog Test. So that's what it says right here. The blog URL, SEO heading, SEO description. So all of that is for SEO. The time zone that we're going to use, the max number of posts to show per page. So for example, if you don't want to make it too long, well, you can set this to these amount of posts. Custom CSS and custom CSS code if you want to add those. The button settings, oh, layout settings, go back. Additional settings for this, it's all of these, toggle on and off. The columns, the blog post of author preview, image and text position, and all of those settings available. The button settings, here we go, change colors, make it more customizable to the branding. The share this settings, so share this property ID, the import blog. This is a really neat feature if you want to import from other sources. So you can import from a Google Sheet, upload a CSV, and there's also even a WordPress plugin. So that means, excuse me. That means that if you install this, you can export all the blog posts that you have on this WordPress and it'll send them over to QuickBlogs. And then you can send it to somewhere else that you want to embed the blogs with QuickBlogs. So a lot of features for importing that makes it another feature that's interesting. So one of the main features is having blog posts anywhere else, anywhere that you have HTML embedding option and the import option, okay? Other settings that we have is category settings. If we need to add them, we add them here, and then we'll have them enabled when we create a blog post. Also for the authors, team settings, account settings, and integration settings that we have. So these are Shopify license key and discuss short name if you want to use those for the integrations. But basically that is QuickBlog. Like I said, main feature is to have a blog system outside of WordPress to use it anywhere that you have the option to embed a code. So like I said, if you're using Wix and you don't want to use their system, or if you're using ActiveCampaign that doesn't have blog system, but it does have the option to embed HTML code, well, this gives you the power to have a blog inside of anywhere else that has HTML code embedding options. Well, there you go. That is the QuickBlog deal. If you guys want to grab it, like I mentioned before, I will be leaving the link in the description. It's an affiliate link. So if you buy through that link, it helps me out with a small commission, but it won't cost you a single cent more than what it already costs there. So it helps me out. Well, I thank y'all for watching. My name is George. This is SaaS Master, and I'll see you guys later.